What is this? She's up all night to the sun. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for the fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. 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 She's up all night to get some. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky.
It's Walter.
Esta tarde celebrando la Spanish Latino Festival, brought to you by Hackley Community Care, DTE Foundation, Blue Cross Blue Shield. I want to thank our volunteers that have made this happen, our organizers as well. Let's give them a round of applause. Un aplauso para todos los organizadores, para los voluntarios, para toda la gente que ha tomado el tiempo para estar presente, organizando y haciendo este evento posible. I want to tell you about upcoming events. We're going to continue with some the salsa merengue next section. Oh my goodness, I'm excited. For all my Latinos, my Puerto Ricans, my Dominicans, my Venezuelans. I got my Venezuela family here. Acordándome que están acá mi familia de Venezuela para que se venga a bailar. Upcoming events, Friday, September 15 at 7 p.m., Mística Ballet Nepantla at the Wharton Center for Performing Arts in East Lansing. Latinos Working for the Future is providing transportation for up to 40 participants. Come ride the bus with us to East Lansing for this free performance. Saturday, September 16th at 7 p.m., Mariachi Sunset Cruise at the Aqua Star Cruises. Make sure you find out more. It's right here in Muskegon. Tuesday, October 3rd, from 5 to 6:30 p.m., Loteria Night at Hackley Public Library. Join Latinos Working for the Future and Hackley Public Library for a fun night playing Loteria, Mexican Bingo. And on Sunday, October 25th at 12:30 p.m. at St. Mary's Catholic Church. They've got a Spanish QPR training. QPR stands for Question, Persuade, and Refer. QPR is an emergency response to someone in crisis and can save lives. So make sure you learn more at St. Mary's Catholic Church on Sunday, October 25th. We hope you continue to enjoy the music, you continue dancing. We have 13 food vendors. We've got the mercado. And we got children's activities, delicious food and tojitos. Disfruten the beer tent, the michelada mix. Reina's michelada mix is delicious, you guys. You have to taste the original, and then you gotta taste the mango, too. Está buenísimo. También gracias, que también está acá Reina's michelada mix. ya sabe, tomar con responsabilidad. Drink responsibly. Muchísimas gracias.